This story is about three kinds of people. The people who believe in curses. The people who don't believe in curses. And the people who should.